NBC presents Frank Sinatra, starring as that footloose and frequently unemployed young gentleman, Rocky Fortune. About you, but I'm the kind of guy who can't stay put. I get restless. Give me a nice soft job, a buck in my pocket, and a meal ticket, and one will get you 10. I'll quit the job, lose the buck on the GGs, and exchange the meal ticket for a train ticket. You take last week, for instance. The employment agency sends me down to Houston Street for a job as a chauffeur.
Saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. The only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Hi. You know, when a guy needs work real bad, sometimes he'll take a job doing almost anything. Last week I was down to my last subway token, so I answered an ad for a truck driver. Hazardous work, the ad said. And, brother, they weren't kidding. Before the job ended, that truck was a hearse, and I was almost a client. So pour yourself a hot seltzer, and I'll tell you about it.
Come.
Mr. Doherty?
Yeah?
You the party advertised for a truck driver?
That's right.
I'll take it. My name's Fortune, Rocky Fortune.
Three other guys just turned it down. That'll let me tell you what you have to do.
Just tell me how much it pays.
$50 a day.
Now I want to know what I have to do.
Drive a truck from here to L.A.
What's in it? Uranium?
Nitroglycerin.
Yeah. Well, I'll see you around, Mr. Doherty.
A fortune.
Yeah?
75 a day.
Mr. Doherty, I was a PFC with a bazooka during the Battle of the Bulge. I didn't have a scratch on my body when it was over, but somehow my mind got kind of scratched. I don't like loud explosions.
$500 bonus if you make it.
I said I didn't... 500?
Cash.
You got yourself a boy. When do we leave?
In 10 minutes.
Somebody's in a hurry.
A fella in L.A. wants to blow up a movie lot. He needs his stuff.
Okay. I assume I get a relief driver.
That's right.
Who is he?
Me.
Yeah, you're really having trouble finding drivers.
I live in L.A. I just came east with a truck to pick up the nitro.
Okay, Mr. Doherty.
We're going to be living in a truck cab for 10 days. Call me Doc.
Okay, Doc. I'll phone my landlady.
Oh, before you go.
Yeah.
The company's got rules about driving explosives.
I'm listening.
Nobody except me opens the truck, see? Also, there's a steel shutter between the cab and the back part of the truck. Nobody opens that either. We take back roads all the way, no main highways. Got it?
I got it.
Also, this stuff goes off when you shake it, so try to miss the bumps, huh?
Doc, on the level, what are the chances, huh?
There ain't a thing to worry about. Only...
Only what?
Well, when you call your landlady, tell her if you're not back in a month, she can hang out the vacancy sign.
Oops.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I